Hi guys, gagawa lang po tayo ng sweet desserts. So this is the rice sticky bowls, and this has a black sesame inside. So all we need is just ginger and sugar. So to start with, let's just boil some water and together with our sliced ginger and sugar. So after na mag-boil na po yung water, we're just going to add our sesame balls. So ayan lang po guys. At kung makita na po ninyo na nagpo-float na po siya or lumulutang na po siya, okay na po yan. Ready to eat na. Ready to serve. So ganun lang po kasimple. Ganun kadali at napakasarap. So thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. Thank you very much po. Please stay connected to be updated with my next videos. Once again, this is Sola B, always reminding you to stay healthy and be safe always po. See you in my next videos. Maraming salamat po ulit. Paalam!